Hello, and welcome. Today we have the Grand Moff Tarkin bust by Gentle Giant. An ambitious, ruthless proponent of military power, Wilhuff Tarkin became a favorite of Supreme Chancellor Palpatine and rose rapidly through the Imperial ranks. Shortly after the Empire's creation, he was put in charge of the construction of the Death Star. Let's take a closer look. The addition is 330 of 500.
We'd like to thank you for watching. For more from Gentle Giant, please see the link in the description below. Please like and subscribe.